Hello there, guys and girls. I hope you're doing well. I'm Kris O'Neill, and in this video, I'll show you how to assemble the Vision W desk from Zaor Furniture, step by step. So a little bit of information before we get started. These are the tools you're gonna need. A basic screwdriver and a hex key. When putting in the screws, make sure to only keep tweaking until you start to feel a little bit of resistance. Please don't use any brute force, as it might result in small cracks in the desk. And we don't want you to damage the desk before it's even done. Also, make sure you have a fair amount of space around you when assembling the desk. It does require a bit of space, especially when you have to flip it around. Lastly, even though you can assemble this just by being one person, I strongly recommend you have somebody to help you, especially at the later stages when you have to flip it around. As mentioned, we don't want you to damage the desk before it's even done, and we certainly don't want you getting injured. So, without further ado, let's get started. First, we need to find piece 1 and 2, or in this case 2 and 1, and place piece 2 over piece 1. The amount of possible angles can be slightly overwhelming, but if you focus on having the two triangles aligned, you're good to go. Next, we put in the screws from bag A and tighten them just enough so you can start to feel resistance. We then take one of the rack pieces and place them above the three little holes and tighten them with a screwdriver. Next, we follow the same process for piece 8 and 9, which are the right side equivalents. So for step number 2, we're gonna need piece 3 and 4. What to notice here is to take the assembly screws and make sure the little hole is facing the same way as the hole from piece 3. Tighten it until you can feel resistance, and then take it back a little bit until the angle fits. Next, we put piece 3 on top and connect it via the small screws. For step 3, we're gonna put in the screws like we did in the previous step and put piece 11 on top. And once again, tighten with the small screws. We then do the same with piece 3 and 4 that we built in the previous step. Next, it's time to add the rack pieces. Just like we did in the first step, we're gonna take a rack unit and put it in above the three holes and put in two screws from bag B. We're gonna flip it around and make sure the screws are tightened with the nuts from bag B as well. You can do this just with your fingers, or you can use a wrench if you prefer. Lastly, we connect it to piece number 7. In step number 5, we're gonna connect the top shelf to the rest of the desk by putting it on top of the screws and then connect the two half circles, almost as if you're doing a puzzle. Now, while this can be done alone, it's definitely easier if you have somebody helping you with holding one of the parts. We're slowly getting towards the end, and it's now time to connect the right side to the rest of the desk. Make sure all the appropriate screws are in. Put it on top and give it a gentle push. Next, we flip it over and we're starting to see the final result. In step number 7, we're simply gonna connect piece 10 and 12, quite similar to what we did in step 2. Simply put in the screws, put it in 12 on top, give it a gentle push and tighten it. That's it. So it's time for the final two steps, which can pretty much be treated like one. We lift the shelf we just did over the desk, angle it correctly and slowly lower it. We then tighten it with the screws and the desk is basically done. For good measure, maybe go through some of the screws and see if they need some final tweaking. But other than that, it's time for the fun stuff, to put in some gear. So, that was it. I hope you found this video useful, and if you have any questions, feel free to let me know, or contact the lovely people at Zaor Furniture. All the best wishes, take care.